Welcome guys dito sa Tour of Batabungkay 2024. For today's video guys, papakita ko muna sa inyo yung mga trophy at medals na ibibigay sa ating mga winners. Ito nga pala ay ang Stage 3 na awarding of winners. Stage 3 or Queen Stage, yan yung mga ahon-ahon. So kanina nag-start sila na eksaktong alas 8 at natapos bago mag alas 12 ng tanghali. At itong awarding natin guys, andito tayo ngayon sa Batabungkay Beach Hotel.
Third place, Sir John Ross Roque of Santi Victoria Cycling Team.
Second place po natin ay si Graciano Velasquez Jr. of Pugs Cycling Team.
And the champion for the Stage 3 is Alex Pagirigan of Lex Support Inc.
Good. So muliin po yung ating top 5, Rosauro Bravo, Peter Gan of Team Francia, Jun Rox Roque, Victoria Cycling Team, Graciano Velasquez, Pag Cycling Team, at Alex Pagirigan Jr., Lex Support Inc.
Lex Support Inc. yan. Yeah. The award name. Yun.
So yan po yung ating...
Okay, congratulations na no? For so, Team Managers Category.
Stage 3 Managers Category.
May I request Ms. Ira Lopez to join us in the awarding? Please. To help us award the trophies and medals. Ma'am?
So women category, let's continue. Fifth place po natin, Angela Joy Bermejo, Women Standard Insurance Philippines. Fourth place, Maritoni Krog, Standard Insurance Philippines.
Okay.
Third place, Angelica May Altamarino, Champ Bullies Victory Liner. Second place, Jermaine Prado of Champ Bullies Victory Liner.
And the champion, Kim Bonilla of Champ Bullies Victory Liner.
Yun. So, yun yung result ng ating
galing na mga girls.
Stage 3 yeah. Women category.
Yun. Galing. Congratulations to the women's winners. No? Galing.
Malboro Tour veteran Placido Valdez of APK Emirates Cycling Team.
56 above.
Dito pa talaga si Mr. Placido Valdez. The Mountain King. Fourth place, Roque Manolito of Victory Liner Champ Bullies. Third place, Juancho Bumagat of Excellent Pudo Cycling Team. Second place, Reynaldo Asuncion of Bike Psychology Shop. First place, ating pong Stage 3, J.T. Gonzalez of Ubuslan, Goldago, Manila. So yun po yung top 5 natin sa ating Stage 3.
Talaga na idol J.T.
Mahakot ang Ubuslan. Napagkamalan niya yung women kanina eh, kasi long hair.
Hawakan mo sa baba.
Sabi nila, bakit tumututo ka dyan? Eh, babae ang tinututukan mo. Ano bakit kanila ang lalaki pala? Sige, tuloy lang. 25 years old category. Top 10 naman ang kukuhanin natin dito. Top 10. Siyempre, 10th place po natin ay si Ricardo Arcilla of Team Adoy Customs. 9th place, Manny De Los Reyes of Island Water. 8th place, Bong Reynante of Santi Victoria Cycling Team. 7th place, JVS Aguila of Ubuslan, Colnago, Manila. 6th place, Philip Bono Sainz of Amor Ganda. 5th place, Resty Aragon of Excellent Noodles Cycling Team. 4th place, Romeo Camingao of the Excellent Noodles Cycling Team. At sa ating pa mga podium finishers o top 3 placers, third place, Ramonito Espinosa of Amor Ganda. Second place, Dexter Liamas of Santi Victoria Cycling Team. And then ating pong first place, ating stage 3, Lloyd Lucien Reynanti of Upuslan, Colnago, Manila. Wow.
Malakas pa rin. Kit na edad na.
Nandyan pa rin ang bangis ni Lloyd.
Ang ganda.
Pinabayaan na ni Lloyd yan sa mga patay. Eh, 40 talaga ni Lloyd yung ahon. Kahit nasa Pajak Pinoy pa kami noon, Litor de Pilipinas, ahon talaga yan.
Ahon.
Para mga hindi 50. Place, Norberto Daa of Team COM. 8th place, Celso Diclito of Excellent Noodles Cycling Team. 7th place, Mark Andre Lopez of Pugs Cycling Team. 6th place, Sherwin Dayupay of Bike Psychology Shop. 5th place, Alvin Vinosa of Team Pogi. May tingnan natin kung talagang Pogi ito. Nasa naman ko si Alvin. Baka binibiro lang tayo
team
naman. Team
Army. Yeah.
Team Army, pwede pa.
Army.
Pero yung Team Pogi,
tingnan natin. Army pa.
So, veterano po yan. Si Alvin Vinosa. 4th place, Mervin Bernardo of Factors Philippines. 3rd place, Richard Bailon of Team COM. 2nd place, Caster Sadornas of Upuslan, Colnago, Manila. At syempre ang ating pong first place sa ating stage 3, si Albert Ong of Upuslan, Colnago, Manila. Parang pinapakiyaw nila.
Ang lalakas talaga nila. Grabe yung Upuslan.
Pogi na, malalakas pa.
Oh, ang gaganda pa ng bike, Colnago. Yeah, gaganda. Bucket list, bucket list.
36 to 45.
Congratulations to the winners. No?
Ating winners sa ating next category, ito po, 24 to 35.
24 to 35.
10th place, Piner Seriaco of the Boccia Access Plus.
Access Plus.
Ayun yeah. Pala si Peter. 9th place, Mervin Rancel Santiago of Upuslan, Colnago, Manila. 8th place, Jandale Joshua Rile of Green Planet, Philippines. 7th place, Jason Banate of GP Cycling by the Bike, Bodega. 6th place, Ming J. Magahis of Santi Victoria Cycling Team. 5th place, Danico Heron Latson of Botecha Access Plus. 4th place, Mark Robles of Santi Victoria Cycling Team. At syempre, sa ating pong top 3, sa ating mga podium finishers sa stage 3 of 24 to 35 age category. 3rd place, Chomar Camingao of Excellent Noodles Cycling Team.
Wow, congrats ha. Excellent Noodles.
2nd place, si Adrian Bayot of Team MLN FX. Asa na yun? By the way, ito po si Adrian Bayot. Ito po isang national commissar. Yan. Hindi nga lang siya nakapag-opisyal ngayon mas pinili niya lumaro. So yan, isa po siya na Phil Cycling National Commissar.
So yan ang
first place. So ito na, palakpakan po natin si Phil Angelo Ombal of Excellent Noodle Cycling Team. Aba, maalingaw na ako na
galing, galing.
Bagong riders ano ng ano, Excellent Noodles.
Excellent Noodles. Ang galing. Excellent Noodles.
So yan po yung ating 24-35. So standby para naman po sa ating open category. Category sa ating stage 3. Top 10 po ang ating winners 10th place, Russ Camingao of Excellent Noodles Cycling Team. 9th place, Mark Francis Sudario of Excellent Noodles Cycling Team. Dalawa na. 8th place, Ryan Jefferson Agoha of Santa Monica Pawn Shop.
LV Cycle Racing Team.
7th place, Alvin Nino Hipolito of Team CR. 6th place, Mac Mangilit of Francia Wine, Team Francia. 5th place, Erickson De Los Santos of the Reina Cycling Team. 4th place, Dave Aaron Cagayao of Standard Insurance Philippines. 3rd place, Joseph Habiniar of Excellent Noodles Cycling Team. 2nd place, Mark Alex Paruelo of Bike Psychology Shop. At syempre, ating pang stage winner, stage 3 winner, Marvin Manda of KKN. Ito po ay taga rito sa Balayan.
Sa Balayan.
Si Marvin Manda.
Ang bibilis nito, grabe, lusog kanina 75.
Grabe sa Bacolod, grabe, lusog talaga dyan.
Oh. Ito mga future of Philippine cycling, no?
So by the way, ito si Marvin Bandak, yan po ay gold medalist natin sa ating national championship na ginanap sa Tagaytay.
Habang lumulusong kami sa Patulaw, no? Yan. Grabe.
Yan. Isa po ako sa komisar noon sa national championship at na-interview ko pa ito si Mark Bandak na dati nanghihiram lang yan ang bisikleta. At ngayon,
pumuo sila 8, no? Nag-remat yan na sa finish line, no?
So stand by mga yellow jersey wearer, ating tatawagin na para bukas tayo po ay siyempre ang ating pong yellow jersey wearer ay si rider number 701, si Alex Pagarigan of Lexus Sport Inc. Andyan na ba si Sir Alex? Ayun,
Alex
Pagarigan.
Oh, hindi na nagtrabaho to, nagbike na lang eh. Nahanap na nga sa mga empleyado niya.
Ating pong yellow jersey wearer sa ating stage 4 bukas. So, nandito po sa si rider number 620, si Jermaine Prado of Champ Bullies Victory Liner. Saan na si
Jermaine? Ayan yan,
Jermaine the Champ. Siya po ay ating gold medalist sa SEA Games 2019. Sa ating naman pong 56 up category, ang ating naman pong yellow jersey wearer sa ating stage 4 for tomorrow's race ay si rider number 512, JT Gonzalez of Uposlan, Condado, Manila.
Galing.
At sa atin naman pong 46 to 55 age cut, ang ating yellow jersey wearer para po sa stage 4 ay si rider number 415, Reynante Lloyd Lucien of Uposlan, Condado, Manila. The tour veterans.
Ang bata ako, pinanunood ko lang yun. Yeah.
The son of legend, Maui Reynante. Yeah. Nasa dugo talaga.
Nasa dugo, bloodline.
Nasa bloodline. Next po nating yellow jersey wearer sa atin naman pong 36 to 45 age category. Siya po ay si rider number 322, si Caster Sadornas of Uposlan, Condado, Manila. Ay, ito pala siya. Para simple-simple lang.
Hindi pa rin nagbabagong lakas ni Boss Caster.
Lakas pa rin siya.
Lakas pa rin talaga, grabe. No? Hindi nagbabago.
Next category po natin na magsusot ang yellow jersey tomorrow sa stage 4 ay ito naman po 24 to 35 age category. Siya po si rider number 239, Phil Angelo Ambal of Excellent Noodles
Cycling Team.
Yellow jersey na ang Excellent. Mga bagong rider ito ng Excellent Noodles. Ang open category, siya po ang magsusuot ng yellow jersey sa ating stage 4 bukas sa ating karera, si rider number 26, Siya po ay si Dave Aaron Cangayaw of Standard Insurance Philippines.
Yan.
Asa na si Dave? Ayan. Talaga na mamayan pag talaga ito si Dave.
Grabe.
Nasa open kasi. Nawawala sa breakaway.
Grabe, sa open kasi kami kanina eh. Diyan. Magkasama pa sa mga anak ni Boss Alex. Grabe. Oh. Malalakas.
Pero malakas siya, malakas.
Congratulations, ha?
Yan po ang isusuot din yung bukas na sa ating stage 4 para alam ko sino yung mga markadong mama.
Our yellow jerseys ng sponsor natin si NYK.
NYK. So, buddy, congratulations po.
Congratulations.
At sa ating mga maglalaro uli. At sa ating pabukas, alas 7 po ng umaga, open na yung sign-on. Muli, nare-remind po namin na may sign-on po tayo.
Don't forget to sign-on, no? Tomorrow.
Congratulations salamat, sa lahat no, na nanalo, lalong-lalo na ang mga yellow jersey wearers natin. Abangan nyo guys yung mga videos natin sa laro nila mismo. Nasa kalsada talaga sila. Mula stage 1 hanggang stage 4. I-upload natin later yan guys. Kaya for more video updates, huwag kalimutang mag-like at subscribe. Salamat!